I'm Lala.
I'm Alyssa.
And it's our second week of Cooking with Cocos. Today we're going to be making bibingka.
You need 8 eggs and what is this called?
Sweet rice,
coconut milk, two cups. And then you'll need 2 cups of condensed milk and water.
Yes.
Right? Yeah. Sugar.
Yeah. It's here. Okay. Gotta wash your hands.
First, we're gonna make the rice.
You need 3 cups of sweet rice.
Nice.
Then don't forget to wash your rice. Wait, I think with sweet rice, you're not supposed to wash it all the way because it takes the sweetness away.
Okay.
Don't wash the rice.
Don't wash it.
Trial and error. That's what cooking's about, you know?
It's a chemistry.
Now we're gonna put it in the pot. Plop it in there. And then we're gonna make 4 cups of water. One cup of coconut milk. Cut to the time lapse.
Now it looks like clam chowder.
See, the rice isn't supposed to be cooked all the way.
Maybe because there was water. How did the water get in there?
Inside the rice, since the water is almost majority absorbed into the rice. Since we don't have measuring cups, we're gonna convert it to ounces. So 3/4 cups is 6 ounces. And then you stir it till it's all absorbed. The sugar's all melted and stuff, you're gonna remove it from the heat and let it sit.
Yeah! Now we're moving on to the top portion. This is where the 8 eggs come in. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is separate the egg whites from the egg yolks, because we only need the egg yolks. You're gonna wanna add 1 cup of coconut milk and 1 cup of condensed milk. Mm-hmm.
1 cup is 8 ounces.
Oh, now you want to whisk everything together. We're going to take the rice and we're going to put it evenly into a pan, a baking pan that you can put in the oven. Then you're going to take this, which is flan.
Yes.
And you're going to pour it on the top.
Preheat the oven for 350.
You could turn on the light? I thought it just automatically turns on. I'm learning so many new things today.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you're gonna leave it in there for 45 minutes.
Okay.
No shoutouts?